Hey Dylan.
Yeah?
It's almost time for CityLight Kids TV. But I thought before we get started, we could shake out our sillies. Have you got any?
Yeah, lots!
Me too. All right, let's go. Open it up. Wow, okay, let's take a look. Wait a second.
That's my bathing suit, Hannah.
Wowee. Okay, fair enough. Maybe you might go swimming on your holiday.
What else?
Wait, Dylan, do you really need your skeleton leggings?
What if there's a skeleton legging party, Hannah? I'll look so silly if I don't have mine.
I guess so. Oh, you've got some goggles too.
Yeah, for swimming.
Perfect. What's this?
Oh.
A big yoga mat.
Well, you gotta stay limber. Even when you're on holidays, you gotta exercise. It's for my stretching.
Okay. Oh, another one.
Yeah, that's my summer hat.
A big hat to say sun safe?
Yeah. Yep.
I think this might be a big for you, Dylan.
No, it's not. I'll show you. Put it on my head.
Okay.
Please. See?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Dylan, how long are you planning on going on holiday for?
One night.
Okay. Dylan, what is this for?
It's in case of emergencies. It's also a trumpet.
Okay. Gosh, you've packed so much stuff in here, Dylan.
Yeah.
Oh, there's still more. A helmet?
Yeah. I don't ride my bike. I just like being safe.
All right. And a bear claw? Dylan, you don't need this on holiday.
I might.
There's still more in here. Oh, my goodness. Dylan, why are you taking a microphone?
In case there's a karaoke contest. I've been practicing.
Okay.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
Pretty good.
Thanks. Yeah.
Anything else in there?
You forgot one more thing.
A torch.
Yeah, it's my flashlight for seeing things.
It doesn't even work.
Yeah, but still, it's still important, you know?
I reckon we should ask our friends at home for some help here.
Okay.
I don't think you need to take all of this for
one night away. I need all of it.
How about our friends choose between two different options?
Okay.
Do you think that Dylan should take his sun hat or his bike helmet? Which one do you think? Call it out nice and loud. I reckon the sun hat wins.
Yeah, probably.
Should we get rid of this one?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Probably.
And how about a choice between the goggles or the bear claws?
Bear claw, for sure.
Are you sure, Dylan?
Yeah, for sure.
I think that goggles might be a bit more useful. What else? Should Dylan take his swimming costume or his skeleton leggings?
Skeleton leggings, for sure.
This is a pretty tough one.
Maybe my bathers.
Yeah, I think so. If you're going swimming.
Hannah.
Yeah?
Do you want to come with me?
Dylan, I would love to come with you. Thank you so much for inviting me. Hey, you know what, Dylan?
What?
It's so crazy that you're going on a trip because today's Bible story is all about a time when Jesus and his parents went on a trip.
Wow.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, guys, it's me, Benny. Am I supposed to come too? Like, I brought my skeleton tights. I'm coming.
We're about to jump into this week's Bible story, but before we do, I need some help finding my Bible. You know the drill. We're all going to call out Bible nice and loud on the count of three. Are you ready? Say it nice and loud. 1, 2, 3, Bible. Oh, a pen? Well, this might be handy. I could take some notes about the Bible story. But we're going to have to try that again. Are you ready? Make sure you say it loud and clear. 1, 2, 3. Bible! A torch? I don't know what I need this for. I don't want that. I want my Bible. Let's try one more time. Are you ready? Make sure you say Bible, okay? 1, 2, 3, Bible. My Bible. Hey, what?
Hey guys, did you say Bible? I'm pretty sure I heard you guys say Bible, even though, you know, like, you're waiting for me, aren't you? Let's watch it.
After Jesus was born, wise men followed a star to Bethlehem to find the new king of the Jews. The wise men worshiped Jesus as king. When they left, an angel told Joseph in a dream to leave Bethlehem because King Herod wanted to kill Jesus. So Mary, Joseph, and Jesus went to Egypt until Herod died.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Then they went back to Israel and lived in Nazareth. Jesus grew up in Nazareth. Every year, Jesus' parents traveled to Jerusalem for the Passover feast. Passover was the biggest holiday for the Jewish people. Many people traveled to Jerusalem to celebrate and remember when God saved his people from slavery in Egypt. When Jesus was 12 years old, Jesus and his family went to Jerusalem together. When it was time to go home, Mary and Joseph began traveling to Nazareth with a large group of people. They didn't notice that Jesus was not with them. They thought he was among the group of travelers. But Jesus was not with the group. He had stayed behind in Jerusalem. Mary and Joseph had been walking for a whole day when they started to look for Jesus. They looked among their relatives and friends, but they could not find him. So Mary and Joseph went back to Jerusalem. They searched everywhere for Jesus. The city was so big and Jesus was just a boy. Finally, they found him at the temple. Jesus was listening to the teachers and asking them questions. Everyone who heard Jesus could hardly believe how much Jesus understood. When Jesus' parents saw him, they were surprised. Mary said, "Son, why have you done this? Your father and I were worried. We've been looking everywhere for you." "Why were you looking for me?" Jesus asked. "Didn't you know that I had to be in my father's house?" But Mary and Joseph did not understand what Jesus was talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Then Jesus went back to Nazareth with Mary and Joseph. Jesus was always obedient to them, and Mary remembered all of these things. As Jesus grew up, he became even wiser. God was pleased with him, and so was everyone who knew him. God sent Jesus to earth with a purpose, even as a child. Jesus wanted to honor God. God blessed Jesus as he got ready to follow his Father's plan to die on the cross and rescue people from sin.
I heard that in today's story, the wise men were looking for Jesus, and I thought maybe we could go on a treasure hunt too. All right, guys, I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to go and find something yellow right now, okay? You ready? Let's go! Whoa! You did it! That's yellow. It's definitely yellow. How about, can we look for something fluffy? Why don't you go find something fluffy, all right? 10 seconds. 10 seconds, okay? Ready? All right! That's it. That's fluffy. That's fluffy. All right, now. What else can we look for? What's one more thing?
3 hours later.
How about you look for something shaped like a star? Can you do that? How about 10 more seconds? 10 more seconds, okay? 10, ready, now. That's a star. That's definitely a star. Great job, guys. Well done.
Dylan, we're about to sing our song together today.
Wow!
And this week, our friends have sent in videos of them dancing.
Oh, thanks, guys.
I'm so excited to see.
Hey, guys, did you just say, you said song? Hey, I've got my leotard ready. I'm coming. Let's do it.
Us for CityLight Kids TV. We hope you have a wonderful week and we'll see you again soon. Bye!
You want me to say something again?
Yeah, could you?
Do you know something? Something, 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 something.
Something!
Something!
Your hair looks great. I love it. Is it naturally curly?
Yeah.
I thought so. Hi, Eva. Ah! Ah!